2025 new Skoda Enyaq Coupe. The brand new 2025 Enyaq Coupe from Skoda means something different. The stylish new version of the popular Enyaq SUV has a design that combines great looks with useful features. Its sloping roof gives it a dynamic shape that makes it stand out from its boxier brother. The new front face has a grille that stands out more and has chrome details that stand out more. It also has new, sharper LED headlights on either side. Shaped hood and strong bumpers hint at the power that's hidden underneath, and aerodynamically designed wheels make the Enyaq Coupe look even more sporty. There is a sophisticated athleticism about the 2025 Enyaq Coupe from every angle. It's great for drivers who care about both style and substance. In keeping with the theme of sleek modernity, the Enyaq Coupe's back has a full-width LED taillight bar that goes across the trunk. This makes the car look wider and more futuristic. The new rear bumper fits in perfectly with the rest of the design, keeping the overall look clean and consistent. The panoramic glass roof, which is offered on some trims, lets in a lot of light and air and gives the cabin a feeling of space. The outside of the 2025 Enyaq Coupe has been carefully designed to make the driving experience captivating and memorable. The 2025 Enyaq Coupe comes with a variety of engines to meet the wants of different drivers. The basic model has an electric motor on the back and a 62 kWh battery pack that give it 177 horsepower and a range of 249 miles per charge. With the bigger 82 kWh battery pack, the range goes up to 332 miles, making it perfect for longer trips. The Enyaq Coupe RS has two motors, 300 horsepower, and can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 6.5 seconds, making it a thrilling car. Any model can be charged quickly with DC power, so you can get back on the road quickly. The 2025 Enyaq Coupe has new regenerative braking technology that takes in energy when the car slows down and charges the battery, which increases range and gas mileage. The Enyaq Coupe is smooth, quick, and fun to drive no matter what engine it has. It is planned that the 2025 Skoda Enyaq Coupe will hit showrooms in October 2024. Although Skoda hasn't officially announced prices yet, the base model is likely to start around $45,000, according to estimates from the auto business. The 2025 Enyaq Coupe is set to change the electric SUV market with its eye-catching design, advanced powertrain options, and focus on efficiency. It's the perfect choice for drivers who want a mix of style, speed, and utility.